or do follow-up points. We never know. These guys are up to them. Right now, we're going to lead the charge with Jordan Prince. He's ready to get in here for you. Make some noise for the Prince of Pain. Check him out. Yes, no-handed 360. Look at the table back. He's skying on that quarter pipe tonight. Give it up for Jordan Prince. Oh, yeah. AJ's back out here. He just got flipped. Now he's ready to do some stuff himself. Let's get that noise up for AJ Maya. The Annihilator rolling in right now. What's he got for you in this box show? How about a big flip by AJ? Getting crazier. Now, give it up for AJ Anaya. All right, Brian Fox back out here. You never know what this guy's going to throw at any given time. A huge bag of tricks. Check this out. Superman Indian Secret. Ready to go far out of the corner. Sticking the landing this time. Give it up for Brian Fox. Oh, man. He's back out. We got some noise going right now. He's got that full face on. He really wants to hear it. When he raises his hand like that, that means he's getting ready to go high. Let's get the noise going right now for Jordan Prince. Coming down. Let's see what he's got in this box for you. 360 tailwind. Back-to-back massive tricks. I told you they're going to start combining stuff through. No fooling there. AJ's up next. Watch AJ. I love this trick. He's one of the best in the world to do it. Let's make some noise for AJ and I right now. Watch this. 360 no-hander. Stretch those arms out as far as they'll go. Huge Superman C-grab on the corner pipe. Give it for AJ and I. I told you guys this show's going to get better. It's only getting crazier. Fox is back out here. Make some noise for Brian Fox right now. Huge downside tail with that. Each run, get up from Brian. Oh man, these guys have got a couple jumps in them. You guys ready for that for the final jumps on these guys? They want it noise right now. You want to try this, Brian? Brian wants to try a new trick out tonight. He's been working his way up. Now what he's going to do this is in three stages. He's going to do two jumps to take off some hands and feet first. We're going to start him out right now with a no-footer over this jump. He's going to jump, he's going to spread his feet out nice and wide, and hopefully land with him back on the pedals. All right, so let's get him up here. He does not want to miss the pedals on this trip because it's a long ride home tonight. All right, watch this. There it is, stretched out, no-footer. Okay, so that's element number one for this trick he's been building up to. The next element is going to be a suicide no-hander. What he's going to do is he's going to jump the box. He's going to take his knees and pinch the seat to hold the bike steady and hopefully throw his arms out way far to the side. So let's get him to do that one right now. Let's make some noise for Brian. He's about ready to throw this one down. Watch your hand. Watch where his knees are now. As he pinches the seat, throws the hands off to the side. All right, he's got that perfect. Now what he wants to do is combine both of those jumps into one. He wants to take off the feet and the hands all at one time. Now the problem with that is he takes the feet off, and guess what he can't do with the seat? He can't pinch the seat. So the bike itself is going to start to float away from Brian as both his hands and feet are off at the same time. It's called a nothing air. Don't get me wrong, he's not going upside down, but it's one of the most difficult jumps. It's extremely dangerous because that bike twists just a little bit, and you see how fast it can fall away from him, and Brian's got a long fall down in the concrete. So we're going to need a lot of noise right now, Grant. We want to get Brian pumped up. Let's see what he's got here. Let's get it all off at one time. There it is. Huge nothing. Pulling clean. Give it up for Brian Fox. Preston's out here picking up some new tricks on the way. What do you guys think about Brian out there? Nice. All right, let's get these last runs in from these guys. Jordan's ready to throw down. Now, the way this works, they're going to go nuts for you guys in these last few jumps. If they go back to the top, it means they've got more because you're keeping them pumped up to throw down some extra stuff. Jordan's got a bunch of big tricks. We want to see him go nuts for you. Let's get this guy out of here. We want to send him home safely tonight. Make some noise for Jordan Prince. Keep us all up here. Let's see what he's got here for you. Check him out. Huge backflip landing in the 540 on the corner pipe. What do you think of Jordan Prince? Now before I bring these last two riders in, I gotta remind you guys, this isn't BMX, this is BMX, this isn't baseball or football. When this show's over, they don't run off to a locker room or dugout. They're gonna be right over here underneath the Maxis.com tent. We've got t-shirts and hats for sale. You don't have to buy anything. They'll sign anything you bring over. They'll take pictures with the kids. We are in this for you guys. BMX is all about the fans. So we're gonna be over there underneath the tent. You gotta stop by and see us after the show. But before that, we got a couple guys that wanna throw out their biggest stuff. Watch AJ, we've seen the tail whip. Watch the back end of the bike this time. How about and two. Double tail in the corner. That's the corner. Double tail around the corner. AJ Anaya. That is a lot of spinning in that bike going on right there. AJ throwing it out there. Oh, we got a pop from AJ.
Yeah.
That's what's